Hi, I'm Mike, and this is Mike's Road Trip.
Get off the road!
All right.
Hi, I'm Mike.
And I'm Michaela from World Travel Bug.
We have been going nonstop for weeks now and really needed a couple days to catch our breath.
Yep, we made our way up north. We are right now in Central Florida, somewhere in Central Florida, at a Thousand Trails property, Peace River Resort. And it is a very peaceful property, so the name really says it all.
Yeah, it suits itself. I mean, we're really close to the river. There are nature trails that you can meander down. And we're also trying to take advantage of our annual membership to Thousand Trails. We're traveling all over the country, so we needed one that covered all five of their zones, but you don't need to.
You don't need to. You can just buy one zone around your area, or you can choose from the many options that they have available, whatever suits you. They have plenty of options to choose from.
Yeah. So in this video, we're just going to really show you around the resort, and we're going to show you us relaxing a bit for a change.
Which is very rare.
Yeah. So come along with us and let us show you around. So you can probably see our travel trailer behind us, and we are almost to the river. It's just a few feet.
Look how pretty it looks from here.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. I love all of the Spanish moss on these trees.
Oh, yeah. It's all over in the south, isn't it?
Yes.
It was my first encounter, I think, with a Spanish moss, and I found out that it's not harming the trees. It's actually a flower.
Yeah, which I always thought it was, it was harming the trees, but that's good to know that it's not.
Yeah, like the other thing that you kiss under, how do you call it?
Mistletoe.
Mistletoe, yeah.
Which is very bad for the trees.
Yeah.
So we're right on the edge of the riverbank, and this is actually a campground no one's at right now. There's a little grill fire pit here. So what were you saying earlier today?
What was I saying?
About how every noise...
Oh, scares me? Yeah, did you see that little gecko there? That's why I jumped. Oh well, I'm scared of crawling creatures that fly, and jumping creatures.
This morning there was a really cool low-lying fog that had blanketed the area, and we're walking along the river trail, and Miha is like jumping like every little noise, and she was telling me that she's a little worried about the alligators here.
And the snakes. There are snakes too. Bird just flew by, and I'm not scared. There, I told you you'd find them. I'm always right.
I think what you're more likely to see is a squirrel.
Everywhere, everywhere.
Oh, what was that?
You see, it's not just me.
Yeah, there's a lot of little critters in here.
The thing is that there are snakes here.
So yeah.
If we knew there are no snakes, it would be fine.
I just hope the snakes aren't in the trees. Whoa, look at this.
Wow.
Isn't this cool?
Would you go inside?
I think you should go in and take a picture.
I was the first one that asked. You go in.
This is so crazy.
And it still lives. It's still alive after splitting.
Mija, go in there. I'll take a picture.
Oh my God.
That was me stepping on this branch right here.
Yeah, but look what a long branch. It looks like a snake.
Ah. Hey, babe, come in here.
Yep.
Hey, come over here.
You go. I film you. You go.
She's my gasoline. Slick chrome on the Mustang. Drop top, no, we don't play. 'Cause I'm her nicotine.
It's pretty shallow over here. I think you should just see how comfortable the water is.
Oh, I tried before.
No, I mean, like, you know, go in, you know, waist deep.
Not really, because you see, it's not very clear. The water is clean, but here it's not very clear. It's a little bit brownish, and things might hide.
There are a lot of fish jumping. I'll tell you, if you're a fisherman, it's probably a good spot. We saw a number of people kayaking yesterday. That would be a lot of fun, and one of them was fishing.
I wish we had a kayak here.
Oh, I know. That's got to be our next purchase, is getting a kayak, because I think we have room on the top of the travel trailer.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can do two, but maybe we get a tandem.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. At least that, yeah.
That would be cool, because I think, especially in Florida here, we could have used it a lot.
Yeah, and we both love kayaking.
Kayaking, yeah.
This is like, we are in a jungle.
Yeah.
Here.
We are getting close to the other side of the campground, and that is closer to the road, so you will hear traffic noise.
It's like a tropical forest, and this morning looked more like a rainforest.
Yeah.
With a little fog.
There's quite a few trails through here.
Like you don't know, frontin' 'cause you want it, I got it. Mm-hmm.
Okay, enough relaxing. You need to do a little bit of work.
Fine.
Hey, that actually looks like a bit of a table. This is perfect.
Isn't it? For work. Fine, I'll do a little bit of work, but I'll do a little bit of relaxing as well.
Okay, all right. Hey, it's a good thing
that I have Nomad internet Wi-Fi.
That's right.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
It actually reaches up to here, and I have really good speed, no problem.
I tell you what, ever since we got it, I have been such a much happier person, because without internet or not being able to get it, or it's super slow at these places,
terrible.
So that was it.
What's that?
The change where you become a much happier person. It was the nomadic
fast
internet Wi-Fi.
That's
yep.
right.
Okay. Good to know.
I'm gonna leave you to it. And if you find me relaxing over here or something, don't bother me.
Okay. Same for you.
Hey, what are you doing? It's my turn.
Oh, you just woke me up.
You look like you've been sleeping the entire time. Did you get any work done? Yeah, all right, scoot over. Here, let's sit together. Come on.
Okay. Oh, where's my coffee?
Well, you don't have a coffee.
This is so relaxing.
It is nice.
And surrounded by nature. Oh, I love places like this. You can see the nature, listen to the nature, smell the nature.
Well, that's it from the Thousand Trails Peace River RV Resort here in Central Florida.
So until next time,
we'll see you on the road.
MikesRoadTrip.com.